It's Crazy Bag Ladies. We're just en route to school in my pink car. Yeah! Can you see the pink behind me? We're in pink car, aren't we, Ruby? Ruby's got a massive hat on, so she's still a bit poorly, so we've got to keep her warm, haven't we? And show them what you've got.
Pokemon Go cards.
Pokemon Go trading cards.
And I got
new fashion.
A pink.
They're really good. Pikachu. So we're just on route to school, we're not late, so we're trying to get going so that we won't be late. I'm just going to film club, so I'm on my own all day, so I wonder what Miss Tifa can
get. And she's going to try and get me some
clothes. I am a funny fan anyway, yeah.
Yay!
I've got my sparkly necklace on, look at this. Woohoo! Looks cool, isn't it? Right, we're going. Speak to you in a bit. I'm back home and I've just been busy all morning trying to sort out my handbag storage. My hubby's put it up for me and he has all my boxes to go in it. Just trying to sort through my bags. I have debated about selling a couple, but it's so hard. I look at them and I think, I love them all, so how can I part with them? And the handbags are the only things that I do spend a bit of money on. So as you've seen, I get like stuff from secondhand shops, and my shoes, like the most expensive shoes I have are just a regular choice and stuff. I don't have Louboutins or anything like that, so my only guilty pleasure is my bag. So, I don't know what to do. So, I'm just having a look at them now, trying to make my mind up. So, I'll catch you in a bit.
All my little beauties. Here's a quick sneak peek. I will do a handbag collection, but I've not had a chance to do it. So, here's just a sneak peek of my little babies. I love them. They're my Ted Bakers at the bottom, but I still love them. They're gorgeous. And my cheeky little Anyas at the top. Gorgeous, gorgeous bags. Love them. But don't forget, nearly all my collection was pre-owned through a number of years. So it does look a lot, but most of them, in fact, all of them, apart from my Anyas, were second-hand. So just proves you can get a little lovely collection if you hunt properly.
Right, as you may have seen on my video yesterday, I did actually buy this like handbag storage thing for cables and stuff. And this is it. I'm just trying to work out how it goes together. It really can't be that hard, can it? Oh, I see. I think it's got press studs. If the press studs will hold it. They're groovy, aren't they? They're actually for cable storage. So if you've got a big extension lead or something, you're supposed to put that in it. But I just love the fact that they were handbags. They had them in white and grey, and I think they were about £4. They weren't dear, so she says if she can get it together, but they're just a bit of fun, aren't they? And obviously you could write on them or do whatever you like with them, really, if I can get the blooming things to say together. Right, last one. Who needs Louis Vuitton when you've got IKEA bags? We're together, I think. There we go. Looks a bit like a posh designer bag, doesn't it? Great fun. Love it. Yeah, so I'm going to use it for display, I think. So I presume I have got some instructions here, but I'm naughty. I should have looked at the instructions, really. It's got this. I don't really know what this is. Oh, it's got like Velcro in it. I don't really know. I don't really understand it. Does it show the Velcro? It shows you popping them all together, which I've done. And then it shows putting the handle through. And then I think this is just to Velcro around the wire, you know, as you put it inside your bag. So let's just squeeze this through here. And we're in, and there's my posh little IKEA handbag. Woohoo! Fabulous, darlings, fabulous. They had them in grey as well, this white and grey. Fabulous. So, I'm going to put it on my little display stand. I'm just working my way through it. So, it takes longer than you think. I have got all my little cube things in it now. So, I'm just messing about putting bits on it and putting stuff in the storage. So, I'm having fun. There's my little dinner again. Little seafood sticks, bit of tinned fish and some different coloured tomatoes and a cup of coffee in my love mug from a little pink kettle. So I'm just off to enjoy this and I think I've gone up to the post office.
I'm off to post office to post a little parcel. I'm only going not far, so it's not very interesting, but I'll take you with me.
My little car, it's going to set me alarm. Oh, God. God, it's so cold. I keep saying about snow, and when you look at the sky over there, it does look a bit of a funny colour, so whether we're going to get a bit of snow, we might do. Oh, it's like drizzling stuff now. Horrible. Right, let's get in the pink car. Yay! Pink cars make me very happy. In we get. Whew. It is cold. Right, I put my little bag on the seat. And there you go, little speedy 40. You can sit in Ruby's seat for a minute. Right. Chuck the keys in. There, make sure I've got my parcel. Know me, I'll probably forget it. Go away to the post office and not have a parcel. Right, and it is sort of raining, like you can see it on the window screen, it's awful. So I'm gonna get my music on and get going to the post office. See my fabulous necklace. I kind of showed it this morning, but I love it. It's the one I got last week from the designer outlet. Or was it the week before? No, week before. French Connection one in the sale. It's so pretty, I love it. It's really nice. And the green on it matches the green on my jumper. Whew, right, I'll get the heater on because it's freezing in here. So I'll catch you in a bit. That's me home again. Now I've got to ring the bank. I rang them this morning about an issue and they said, yeah, somebody will ring you back. And that was at about 10 o'clock this morning and it's now 2:30 and still nobody's rung me back. So this is going to be my next challenge, to sit now and wait on the blooming phone. So it took 27 minutes last time, so we'll see how long it takes this time. Got my pans bubbling again. It's an absolute nightmare though, because I've got to pick Ruby up in about 20 minutes and kind of she finishes just when I'd like to be at home donning my tea up. So it's a nightmare, so I'm going to half cook it and then when I fetch Ruby I'll finish cooking it. So, and I'm so hungry. Ooh, trying to be good, trying to lose me 2.5 pounds from last week eating cake. It's so hard. It is. So I shall crack on with my dinner and speak to you in a bit, my lovely.
Right, while I'm waiting for my tea to cook and before I fetch Ruby, I'm going to make my bed as well. So here's all my clean bedding ready to go on. So I'll have a lovely night's sleep tonight with all lovely clean sheets. You can't beat a lovely clean bed, can you? And I've just kicked my dog's food over and I've just tipped dog nuts all over the floor. So, and I can't be bothered to clear up when I really need to, so that's my next job as well. So I've got to finish cooking my tea, make my bed and clean dog nuts up what I've spilt everywhere. Well done, Mrs. Crazy Bag Lady, today for being super clumsy.
Here we go again. Going off to fetch little Ruby from school, so took Miss Florence with me to keep me company. I'm going to fetch Ruby. She doesn't look very impressed, does she? So we're off to go and get Ruby. Catch you in a bit.
Hello.
Say hello, I've just been fetched from school. And we're just en route home.
Yeah.
And it's dark and horrible. It's dark and horrible.
Yeah.
And horrible. And we're just trying to get out of the playground, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. You had a good day then, Ru?
Yeah, but we watched something rubbish. Puss in Boots.
Oh, never mind.
And it was absolutely rubbish.
So you don't like that film then? No. And I don't want to stand over Lost Three Trading Cards.
I don't either.
I don't. No.
Right, share my tea with you again. I've got a bit of like fish in sauce stuff that I've poured over the top of my tea. I've got new potatoes, leek, and some posh roasted carrots, and it's actually really nice. So I'm just going to go and eat it.
That's my tea all gone, so I'm going to make pudding in a minute with a bit of yogurt and fruit and a little coffee. But I just thought I'd do a little time lapse of the pub because I've had a couple of people ask about little Winnie and what she gets up to. So Winnie has a terrible habit of licking the floor, so I'm going to time lapse it so you can appreciate how much this dog licks. It drives me around the bend. It's a real pet hate of mine. I hate it. So I'm going to time lapse it and you can see what little Winnie gets up to while I'm washing and tidying up. So as you can see, she licks ever such a lot. Look at all the puff around her mouth. She never, ever, ever, ever stops licking. Which is why I try and keep her in the kitchen with us, because it's an absolute nightmare. The struggle is real.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
You're not looking at me, aren't you, crazy animal?
She looked out of your hand.
Look, she's even licking me and you. I don't like to be licked. No, thank you. No, thank you. No. She's naughty.
No, not me.
So that's what life with a pug is a bit like. They like to lick everything. As you can see, look, it just continually licks the floor. And it's nothing to do with there being any food on the floor or anything, because it does it everywhere. It does it on carpet,
everywhere.
Yeah.
So, look at me.
If you've got a pug, does your pug do this?
We want to know.
Yeah. Look, never stops. It goes into like a trance and just licks continually.
Never stops.
Yeah. And noises. Winnie, stop it.
Stop it. Or you get put outside.
Stop it.
Or you get put in your cage or put outside.
Winnie, stop licking.
Or you get put in your cage or put outside. Stop it.
You nearly got licked as well then.
The camera nearly got licked.
We'll catch you in a bit. My baby's just been and she's bought me my little Avon products, but one of them was some weird lenses. So we've put like a weird lens on our little iPod, can you see this? We look really strange, don't we?
After this video, can we do the one for the lipstick?
Yes, we'll do the one for the lipstick in a minute. We'll show you what our Avon lady bought us in a minute. But this was one of the lenses. It's weird, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right. We're just in my little room. You see behind me? It's not finished yet, so I'm not doing a guided tour yet. So me and my lady's just been, and I bought these earrings, as you can see, for £2. They hook through your ears, and they put like the little ball on the end, but I thought they were alright for £2, quite quirky. Can't run for £2.
We got this nice perfume and you can spray it in the room to make it
room spray. Isn't it? But we have it as air fresh, right? It's really nice.
And you can have it for perfume.
Yeah, body spray.
Yeah. Right,
that would be nice as well, wouldn't it?
And body cream.
It's bull bath, yeah. I talked about it today. It smells divine. Really, really
nice.
I
want to know what it smells like.
It's far away. But don't squeeze it on your nose.
Ah.
Okay.
And we got this lens.
Yeah, we just showed those, didn't we? Well, you can show them. They clip over the little camera. And then we make it far away and stuff. But there's two lenses in there, it's really cool.
And then we've got five little samples of lipstick.
Yeah, five samples of lipstick. Do you want to try one?
Oh.
They were five samples, £1.50. They're really tiny.
I want to try them all.
But I think it's fantastic because it just gives you an idea of what the lipstick's like.
I want to try them all.
I'm only doing one now. I've now got two dogs near my feet. Go away.
Go away.
I didn't want them in here. This is my nice clean
room.
In that little vloggy room. I don't want them in here. Go away. You smell. You stink.
Yeah, Florence smells.
Only smell because the tongue's been licking her.
I can't open this lipstick.
Right, are you sure that's the one you want to test?
Yeah.
No, Winnie, look, come up, go away. Right. I don't... Oh.
What do you do?
I'm just looking if it tells you what the cord on the end of it. Yeah, it does. Sublime.
Sublime. That's red.
Right, I'm just going to get rid of the dogs. Hang on. Back. I've got rid of the dogs. There's so, you want to try this one? This is called...
Red cream.
Red cream. You want to try this one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I've just caught the top of it in there, look. So just careful when you take the lid off. Right.
Is it not bright?
It's very bright.
Does it look like blood?
No, keep still. Right, rub them together. It's all bright.
Oh my god! Oh my god! It's so bright. Oh, you can't see me. Who's this? It's so bright.
It is bright, isn't it?
I need to have my medicine.
So you need to have to take the lid off carefully. What we'll do, we'll try one every night, shall we?
Yeah.
So tonight this is red cream.
Red cream.
Red cream, as you can see. It's very bright. Yeah, look how bright you are. It looks brighter on you. Don't it?
I need to have my medicine soon.
Yeah, I'll give you medicine in a minute.
Yeah.
So that's red cream. So what are the colours is there?
There's, what's that?
Sublime Wine, that's a real dark one, they're very fashionable. Yeah.
Plum Perfect.
Oh, Plum Perfect, yeah. It's a bit purpley.
Rose, whatever that says.
Rose Revival.
Cherry Connor, that says. Cherry
conditioning cherry, I think. That's cherry. Really dark at that.
Whoa.
That'll be an interesting one. How are you
gonna get
it? Is that it? That's it.
Yeah.
So really we'll try another one tomorrow and then you get an idea of what they're like. If you're thinking of treating yourself to an Avon lipstick. Well, Avon lipsticks are amazing. I've said this before, but I love Avon stuff. It's so good. I mean, look. Like, I've got one and I wore it the other day and it lasted all day when I'd had my dinner and everything. Fantastic. Yeah. Better than eating chocolate, isn't it, trying lipsticks? Do you reckon?
Yeah.
No. No, it's not. So, we're going to have a pudding now. So, we'll speak to you in a bit. Bye. Our final little vlog of the day. Thank you so much again for watching and sharing our little day in England with us. We hope you've had a fantastic day. We'll just show you our little wallpaper samples that came. These are the same as the other feather ones, but these are a different colour. So you've got black and gold. We've got pink glitter again, which we did make a microphone out of the other sample.
Yeah.
We've got Ruby's unicorn wallpaper, but they've sent
but
sample.
They cut the unicorn off.
There's no unicorn on it. Put your arms out of it so you can see a bit more. That's it. There's no unicorn. They didn't put a unicorn on it.
Hmm.
Then we've got like the lilac coloured one.
I like that one.
Yeah.
I like that.
Then we've got.
Can we show the one on the wall?
Yeah. That's the grey one.
Okay, that's grey.
And then we've got like a blue coloured one.
That's nice.
Don't know what happened there. We ran out of storage, so we had to delete another video. So we got the blue coloured one and the beige coloured one. They're all absolutely gorgeous. I love how they shine. Amazing wallpaper. Not sure if you'd necessarily want it in your room, but I do absolutely
and
love
them. And we put the one we
like. Yeah,
liked.
We did put one on the wall.
Because we liked that one.
Yeah. So thanks again for watching. We hope you have a lovely, lovely evening, Hi. Whatever you're up to in England.
Hi.
We've still got a lipstick on, even though we've had pudding and everything. Look. They're amazing, Polly. These Avon lipsticks. They never come
Polly.
Off. They're brilliant.
Polly.
So if you get a minute, please subscribe to my channel. If you Polly. Love handbags like we do. Me, well, Polly. I do. Yeah, we've got a vintage Polly lot. Vintage Polly pocket round her neck. Yay! So if you get a minute, please subscribe to my channel. We love handbags. And if you love handbags and a bit of a laugh, we love a bit of fun, don't we, Rue? And come and find us on Instagram and Twitter. Mrs. Crazy Bag Lady, we're always putting outfits and handbags and stuff on there.
And all sorts.
And all sorts. So,
and vintage pollies.
Vintage pollies.
And spy movies.
So we hope you have a lovely evening. So we'll probably speak to you tomorrow. So we'll catch you tomorrow.